Nick, as you have brought so many blessings to us, to all those who are sharing this moment with you, we would now ask God's blessing upon you with the words of the priestly benediction. I invite your parents and your sisters to join you here before the ark. May God bless you and protect you. May the light of God shine down upon you. May God be compassionate toward you. Nick, may God's countenance always be turned toward you. May God always bless you and those whom you love with the blessing of peace. As together we say,
Amen.
We remain standing now as we continue on page 586 in our prayer book, the middle of 586 with the Leinu L'Shabbat.
Thank you. This morning has been a time of great joy for Nick and his family and for many who are here gathered today as we share in this wonderful and bright moment. It's a celebration as a young man comes of age and reaches a new milestone in his life. But today is also a time when we are aware that while we celebrate, there is also a little bit of bittersweet in the air. For there are loved ones, family members, and friends who we wish could be sharing this moment with us. Those who have been a part of our lives but sadly have departed from this world, who have been taken by death. They are still with us, however. Even though they are no longer with us in body, they remain present in spirit.